Hello all, I'm Dr. Sohail Javed. I'm an emergency physician in Manipal, Jayanagar. Well, Diwali is around the corner, and in this beautiful location, I would like to give you a few tips on how to handle some injuries which happen during Diwali. More importantly, we see a lot of firecracker injuries, minor injuries, and sometimes major injuries because of burns. I'll tell you first about firecracker injuries. What is the first thing you should do? Firecracker can cause burns to the face, facial burns, and can cause burns to the hands, legs, anything like that. First thing you should do is put the burnt area in running water for at least 10 minutes. If any rings on the fingers are there or any jewels are there, all those things have to be removed, because once the swelling develops, we will not be able to remove it and that can cause more harm. Any cloth or anything embedded into the burnt area, do not try to remove it off. After the cleaning, just put a very clean cloth over that area and go to the hospital, nearest emergency, immediately. What you should not do is using ice cubes or very ice cold water, because that can cause cold related injuries, and which is not good. More importantly, you do not use sanitizers before using firecrackers, because they are inflammable and they can increase the burnt area. Now, coming to major burn injuries, the first thing you should do is try to extinguish the fire with a lot of water, abundant water, buckets and buckets of water. Do not do it with a blanket, because that increases the burnt area and causes more harm. After that, again, cover the person with a very clean bed sheet and go to the hospital immediately. Please make sure that you do not remove anything embedded into the burnt area, which can cause more damage to the tissue. Well, COVID is also going on still, we have to remember that. So, in that point of view, the smoke which is created from the firecrackers and the pollution can actually create more and more aerosols in the environment and help the virus in spreading rapidly. Coronavirus is still around us, so we have to be very careful. Take the same old precautions. Please wear your masks. Social distancing becomes even more important, because in this festive season, shopping increases, crowding increases, that we have to avoid. The third most important thing which comes to my mind is that all this firecracker related smoke, the air pollution, causes more harm to the patients who have recovered from the COVID, and also patients who are having COVID right now. Other people like elderly citizens, people with asthma, people with COPD, children with wheezing tendencies, these people are prone for respiratory ailments and also prone for COVID. ಕೊನೆಯದಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ದೀಪಾವಳಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಹಾರ್ದಿಕ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಸುರಕ್ಷಿತವಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ಮುನ್ನೆಚ್ಚರಿಕೆಯಿಂದ ಈ ಹಬ್ಬವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.